Namaste, children. Guess where I am? I'll give you a small hint. It is a place of worship. Can you guess now? No, not yet. Let me show you. Now, can you guess which place is this? Yes, it's a church. And who comes to pray in church? Well, everybody and anybody can go to pray in the church, but mostly Christians come here to pray. And do you know why I am here today? I'll tell you about that. But before, let us quickly have a look inside the church. Wow, it's so peaceful and it's so beautifully decorated here. See? Have a look around. It's beautiful, right? Yes, and this is the place where Christians come to worship. And can you see Jesus? Yeah, they worship Jesus Christ here. This is the altar where the Father takes the prayer, the priest of the church. Ah, can you see this? This is Mother Mary. She is the mother of Jesus. Beautiful statue, isn't it? This is Joseph, father of Jesus. Let me tell you why I am here. Before that, can you tell me which month is this? Yes, this is the month of December. And in December, which festival do we celebrate? Here is your... What is that clue? Here is a clue. Let's come on quick. Right, we celebrate Christmas. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, the fields we go, laughing all the way. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Why do Christians have stars and why did they decorate the star at the highest point? Do you know that? Because this was the star which helped the three kings and the shepherds to find where the baby Jesus was.
You see this tiny little Santa is here in the stocking? Yes, and you know who was the first Santa Claus? Many, many, many years ago, there was a monk called Saint Nicholas. And he was known for being very, very kind to the people who were very poor and very sick. So he helped all the poor people and sick people with whatever money he had. And also he loved children. And every time he used to ask children what they would like to have as a gift. And he would buy such gifts and gift them to those children.
Let us now start the virtual Christmas celebration.
Thank you. happy day. Wish you a Merry Christmas. Wish you a Merry Christmas.
I've heard about this baby boy who's come to earth to bring us joy, and I just want to sing this song to you. Emmanuel has come to earth, the Virgin Mary given birth into a world that sings a hallelujah. Hallelujah. Expecting child, they search the inn, find a place for you, we're coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born, oh hallelujah. By night, see this baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to you. It was just as the angel said, you'll find him in a manger bed. Emmanuel. Bethlehem, the wise men three, came many miles and journeyed long for you. And to the place at which you were, their frankincense and golden myrrh, they gave to you and cried out, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Rescue me, boy, would grow to be a man and one day die for me and you. My sins would drive the nails in you, that rugged cross was my cross too. Still every breath you drew was
we
please, no?